A fire that's been burning near the CSU Mountain campus since July 1st continues to grow. The Beaver fire just off Pingree Park Road is up to 92 acres now. Firefighters on the ground as well as helicopters are out this morning trying to slow the spread of that fire. They do have it about 35% contained. And